Well, hello, everybody. Hello from Suzanne and Glenn. The name of our little band is Squeaky Clean, and Suzanne and I remember performing for some of you in Great Neck and some of you in Huntington. Marcy has invited us to do a virtual concert for you today. We do so much wish we could be with you in the same room and feeling all the energy and all that, but we will do the best we can from our end. On your end, you can maybe you'll be inspired to sing along a little bit or dance or move around, and we hope we'll have a good time the next 45 minutes or so. And we'll start out like this. Kansas City, here I come. I'm going to Kansas City, here I come. They got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna give me one. I'm gonna be standing on the corner, 12th Street and Vine. I'm gonna be standing on the corner, 12th Street and Vine, with my Kansas City baby and a bottle of Kansas City wine. Well, I might take a train, I might take a plane, but if I have to walk, I'm going just the same. Going to Kansas City, here I come. They got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna give me one. Oh, but you know now. Brand new honey now, and that's the reason why. Going to Kansas City, here I come. They got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get me one. They got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get me one.
Thank you very much.
Oh, that was really a lot of applause. I heard it all the way over here.
Well, I think I'd like to travel from Kansas City to New York City, and we're going to do a song here that is about a neighborhood that is near and dear to my heart. My parents were pharmacists, and they had a store in this wonderful neighborhood in Manhattan, and here's a song all about it. There is a rose in Spanish Harlem, a rare rose up in Spanish Harlem. It is a special one that never sees the sun and only comes up when the moon is on the run and all the stars are gleaming. I'm going to pick that rose and watch him as he grows in my garden. There is a rose in Spanish Harlem, a rare rose up in Spanish Harlem. As black as ice cold. I look down in my soul and start a fire there, and then I lose control. I have to beg your pardon. I'm going to pick that rose and watch him as he grows in my garden. And watch him as he grows in my garden.
There is a rose in Spanish Harlem.
La 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 la.
There is a rose in Spanish Harlem.
La 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 la.
There is a rose in Spanish Harlem.
La la la.
Oh, thank you, Suzanne. Well, let's stay in New York City. Let's go from Spanish Harlem. Let's jump on the number 6 train. Let's take the IRT up to the Bronx. Maybe the Italian part of the Bronx. Get us a cannoli or a pastry up there on Arthur Avenue or Belmont Avenue. Maybe we'll hear some of the young men harmonizing under the streetlights, singing a song like this. 3, 4.
Ooh,
here's my story, it's sad but true.
Ooh,
it's about a girl that I once knew.
Ooh,
she took my love, then ran around with every single guy in town.
Hip, hip,
whoa. So people want to tell you, I keep away from a run around zoo. Oh yeah, I miss her lips and a smile on her face, touch of her hair and this girl's warm embrace. So if you don't want to cry like I do, just keep away from a run around zoo. I said yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa. I fell in love and my love still grows. Ask any fool that she ever knew to say, I keep away from a run around zoo. I said, yeah. Keep away from that girl, I don't know what she'll do. Keep away from Sue. My love still grows. Ask any fool that she ever knew to say, keep away from a run around suicide. Yeah, keep away from that girl, I don't know what she'll do. Keep away from Sue. Na 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 na. Whoa, whoa, whoa,
whoa,
whoa.
Whoa.
Oh. right, keep away from that runaround Sue. You're not a runaround type of person,
No, never. I was thinking maybe we should do that song that Elvis recorded when he was in that movie Blue Hawaii.
Oh, okay, that's a pretty one.
Yeah.
I bet that's a nice one to sing along to as well. Maybe got somebody that you're feeling close to, sort of pull them close and go, or whatever it was Elvis used to do that would drive the girls crazy.
Are you going to finish that sandwich?
All right, well, anyway, moving right along. Do as I do. Don't listen to everything he says. You know, that's how we stayed married for so long. Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for falling in love with you, for I can't help falling in love with you.
Oh, that's a beautiful sentiment, beautifully performed. But it's not really terribly realistic, especially after all those years of marriage that we've been through. This is a song called Why Don't You Love Me Like You Used to Do. Well, why don't you love me like you used to do? How come you treat me like a worn-out shoe? My hair is still curly and my eyes are still blue. So why don't you love me like you used to do? I ain't had no loving like a hugging or a kissing in a long, long while. We don't get nearer or further or closer than a country mile. So why don't you spark me like you used to do? And whisper sweet nothings like you used to coo. I'm the same old trouble that you've always been through. So why don't you love me like you used to do? Thank you. just like you used to be. How come you sound so many faults in me? Somebody's changed, let me give you a clue. Why don't you love me like you used to do? I ain't had no love like a huggin' or a kissin' in a long, long while. We don't get nearer or further or closer than a country mile. So why don't you say the things you used to say? What makes you treat me like a piece of clay? My hair is still curly and my eyes are still blue. So why don't you love me like you used to do? Alrighty.
I think it's time to do a song that was recorded by a bunch of girls from Sheboygan, Wisconsin. I can't
you said,
say...
You said Sheboygan, right?
I can say Sheboygan, but not Wisconsin. Right. So...
Does the song mention cheese?
No, but it does mention another type of edible product.
Well, that's a pretty broad category if you ask me. Kale.
It doesn't mention kale.
I guess it's an old song then. Didn't we just invent kale like 5 years ago?
Kale's been around a long time. In fact, I remember when Glenn and I were in college, which was way in the last century.
Yeah, the way we were learning Latin. That's how long ago it was.
There was one meal that, one side dish that you did not like.
It was cooked kale.
At NYU in the dining hall. He took it because it was there.
But I think it was a dare.
But then when it came to eating it, there was a certain look that came over his face, which I can't do for you.
Well,
so.
You know, it's like cooked spinach is quite different than fresh spinach. So
that's true, but kale.
I'm sure then maybe it was canned kale.
Whatever it was, you weren't enjoying it.
No, I can't. So I'd rather sing about candy.
That's yeah, let's sing about candy.
Okay, got it.
Much better. I think we can all agree that this is more enjoyable. Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop.
Boom, 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 boom.
Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop.
Boom, 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 boom.
Oh, my baby lollipop, tell you why. His kiss is sweeter than apple pie. And when he does a shaky rockin' dance, man, I haven't got a chance. I call him lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, lollipop, lollipop, oh, lollipop, lollipop, oh, lollipop.
Boom, boom, boom.
Sweeter than candy on a stick, huckleberry, cherry, or lime. If you had a choice, it'd be your pick. But lollipop is mine. Lollipop, 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 lollipop.
Boom, boom. Boom.
Crazy way he thrills me, tell you why. Just like the lightning from the sky. He loves to kiss me till I can't see straight. Chimba lollipop is great. I call him lollipop, lollipop, oh, lollipop, 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 lollipop.
Boom, 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 boom.
Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop.
Hey, well, all right, sir, here we go there, and what are we going to give for him? I'm at 25, will you give me $30, 30, make it 30, bid at 5, now 40. Bid it at 45, 5, bid it at 45, 5, do I hear 45, 5, 5, 5, and now 50. There was a boy in Arkansas who wouldn't listen to his ma when she told him he should go to school. He'd sneak away in the afternoon, take a little walk, then pretty soon you'd find him at the local auction barn. He'd stand and listen carefully, then pretty soon he began to see how the auctioneer could talk so rapidly. He said, oh my, it's do or die, I've got to learn that auction cry, gotta make my mark and be an auctioneer. $25 bid, and now $30, 30, will you give me 30, make a 30, bid it upon my $30, who will give me 30, who'd have bid a $30 bid? $30 bid, and now 35, will you give me 35 to make a 35, bid it at 35, who'd have bid it at a $35 bid? As time went by, he did his best, and all could see he didn't jest. He practiced calling bids both night and day. His pap would find him behind the bar, just a-working up an awful storm as he tried to imitate the auctioneer. Then his pap said, son, we just can't stand to have a mediocre man selling things at auction using our good name. I'll send you off to auction school, then you'll be nobody's fool. You can take your place among the best. $35 bid, and now $40, 40, will you give me 40, make it 40, bid it upon the $40, who will give me 40, who'd have bid a $40 bid? $40 bid, and now 45, will you give me 45 to make it 45, bid it a 45, who would have bid it at a $45 bid? So from that boy who went to school, there grew a man who played it cool. He came back a full-fledged auctioneer. Then the people came from miles around just to hear him make that rhythmic sound that filled their hearts with such a happy cheer. Then his fame spread out from shore to shore. He had all that he could do and more. Had to buy a plane to get around. Now he's the tops in all the land. Let's pause and give that man a hand. He's the best hillbilly auctioneer. $45 bid, and now $50, 50, will you give me 50, make it 50, bid it tomorrow $50, who will give me 50, who'd have bid a $50 bid? $50 bid, and now 55, will you give me 55 to make it 55, bid it a 55, sold that hog for a $50 bid. $45 bid, and now $50, 50, will you give me 50, make a 50, bid it from $50, who will give me 50, who'd bid a $50 bid? $50 bid, and now 55, will you give me 55 to make a 55, bid it to 55, sold that hog for a $50 bid.
Yeehaw!
Thank you.
Well, I'm going to switch.
Got any oxygen for me? Or,
I'm going to switch to my electric bass guitar.
All right, once again, the name of our group is Squeaky Clean. That's Suzanne playing the bass fiddle and picking up the electric guitar, and I'm Glenn playing this here guitar. We've been entertaining folks for many decades, and we've always enjoyed working with Marcy and the wonderful program she has to bring music to everybody. I teach up at the Gold Coast Art Center as well, so lots of opportunities for us to get together. I do hope we'll be getting together in person before too much longer. Well, Suzanne has her electric bass on right now, and she's going to surprise all of us by picking out a song she's going to do, and it's called?
Well, I don't want to say the name, but I will say that there is a part where you can help me sing on this song with one word, just one word in particular.
Oh, okay.
And
now that I know, I'm going to have to switch to
that one word.
Sheboygan?
No, that one word is downtown, so that's the big hint right there. That's the name of the song, and so when we come to that word in the song, if you want to join us and sing nice and loud, well, maybe we'll even hear you way over here where we're recording, and if not, just sing loud enough so your neighbors can hear.
All right. It's not too hard to get all those words to write. This and we do that, and we do that, and we're good to go.
When you're alone and life is making you lonely, you can always go. Here it is,
downtown.
When you've got worries, all the noise and the hurry, see the help I know. Help me sing it.
Downtown,
just listen to the music of the traffic in the city. Linger on the sidewalk where the neon signs are pretty. How can you lose The lights are much brighter there. You can forget all your troubles, forget all your cares, and go downtown. Things will be great when you're downtown. No finer place for sure, downtown. Everything's waiting for you. Don't hang around and let your troubles surround you. There are movie shows, here it is, downtown. Maybe you know some little places to go to where they never close. Downtown, just listen to the music of the gentle bossa nova. You'll be dancing with them too before the night is over. Happy again. The lights are much brighter there. You can't forget all your troubles, forget all your cares. So go downtown, where all the lights are bright. Downtown, waiting for you tonight. Downtown, you're gonna be alright now. Someone who is just like you and needs a gentle hand to guide them along. So maybe I'll see you there. We can't forget all the troubles, forget all the cares. So go downtown. Things will be great when you're downtown. Don't wait a minute for downtown. Everything's waiting for you.
Think anybody noticed when I bent down to fix that pedal? I don't think. I just kind of disappeared for a second. But I've got to disappear again.
But you're back. Oh. All right.
There we go.
You didn't completely disappear.
They still saw the hat, right? The hat is part of the look these days, because the hair isn't. So we're going to do a song that came out back when I was a kid. I thought it was a very sad song, but it's a pretty song too. Hope you like it.
By the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. She'll find the note I left hanging on her door. She'll laugh when she reads the part that says I'm leaving. 'Cause I've left that girl so many times before. By the time I make Albuquerque, she'll be working. She'll probably stop at lunch and give me a call. But she'll just hear that phone keep on ringing off the wall. That's all. By the time I make Oklahoma, she'll be sleeping. She'll turn softly call my name out low, and she'll cry just to think I'd really leave her. Though time and time I try to tell her so, she just didn't know I would really go. She just didn't know I would really go.
Thank you very much. Johnny Rivers was supposed to have a record with that, and Glenn Campbell got the chance to put that record out first. But to me, it sounds like a nice Johnny Rivers song as well, written by our Long Island neighbor, Jimmy Webb.
Huh. Very nice.
Thank you.
Okay.
A nice bit of useless trivia, huh?
Well, you know, Glenn, as we like to say, has a very large head, or a cranium.
Filled with all sorts of useless facts.
Filled with all sorts of things.
And information that
But sometimes you have some very good information.
Yeah, but it generally is not when I'm behind a microphone.
Okay. Well, anyway, I want to sing this song that's going to take us to a nice island. And I also want to dedicate this to all the caregivers out there who play a very important part. And you know, we couldn't do what we do without you all. So thank you very much for all the caregivers, all the healthcare workers, all the essential workers.
You're also thinking about our friend Doreen, who looked after your mom and my mom after that,
right.
during the last part of their lives, and made sure that she was very well taken care of.
Right.
So this song is for Doreen and all the Doreens out there.
Make sure you get up and dance around if you can.
One love, one heart. Let's get together and feel all right.
Hear the children cry.
One love.
Hear the children cry.
One heart.
Sing and let's
get together and feel all right.
Sing and let's
together and feel all right.
Bo, 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 bo. Let them all pass all their dirty remarks.
One love.
There is one question I'd really like to ask.
One heart.
Is there a place for the hopeless sinners who has hurt all mankind just to save his own belief?
One love,
what about the
one heart?
Sing and let's
get together and feel alright.
As it was in the beginning,
one love,
so shall it be
one
the past.
Heart.
Sing and let's
get together and feel alright.
Sing and let's
get together and feel alright.
One more thing, let's get together to fight this holy Armageddon.
One love.
So when the man comes, we'll be no load to
one heart.
Have pity on those whose chances grow thinner. There ain't no hiding place from the power of creation. Singing
one love,
what about the
one heart?
Singing let's
get together and feel alright.
I'm pleading to mankind,
one love,
whoa, 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 whoa,
one heart.
Singing let's
get together and feel alright.
Singing let's
get together and feel alright. right, singing, let's get together and feel all right.
Well, I have a feeling I'd like to stay on that, with that island feel. Boy, the sun just came out. It's turned into a glorious blue sky kind of day. I hope it's that kind of day for you folks, so we'll sing this song. Sunshiny day.
I think I can make it now. The plane is gone. All of the bad feelings have disappeared. Here is the rainbow I've been praying for. It's gonna be a bright sunshiny day. Look all around, nothing but blue skies. Look straight ahead, nothing but blue skies. See clearly now the rain is gone. I can see all the obstacles in my way. Gone are the clouds that had me blind. It's gonna be a bright sunshiny day.
It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day.
It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day.
Nobody heard you say that.
No.
I'm sure. Okay, well, we are almost to the end of our program.
That's true. We have been going for a whopping 39 minutes and 58 seconds.
Well, you know, I don't believe we ever introduced ourselves.
Well,
did
yes,
we?
I did. I said Suzanne, and, okay. And that would be you, and I'm Glenn, that would be
By
me.
Process of elimination.
But you can say it again.
All right. Well, we are known as Squeaky Clean. Glenn Mannion playing the guitar and singing. I'm Suzanne Smithline playing the bass, and I'm also singing. And once again, we are very, very happy to be able to reach out to you, reach out and touch you practically, ooh, but not exactly.
Got to stay 6 feet away.
That's true. We want to thank Marcy Rhodes for including us in her programs of music. And hopefully we'll get to perform something for you again. We're going to finish up with this one last song, and then we'll say goodbye for now and look forward to seeing you again in the future. Here it is.
What the world needs now
It's love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone. Lord, we don't need another mountain. There are mountains and hillsides enough to climb. There are oceans and rivers enough to cross, enough to last till the end of time. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now. Not just for some, but for everyone. Lord, we don't need another meadow. There are cornfields and wheat fields enough to grow. There are sunbeams and moonbeams enough to shine. So listen, Lord, if you wanna know. There's just too little of what the world needs now. It's love, sweet love. No, not just for some, oh, but just for everyone.
So long, everybody. Bye-bye. So long from Squeaky Clean. We look forward to performing for you in person very soon. But in the meantime, stay well, and we'll look forward to seeing you again. Bye now.
Bye.